नीति आयोग की चौथी बैठक में प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने देश में एक साथ लोकसभा और विधानसभा चुनाव कराने पर डिबेट की अपील की और प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी ने वित्तीय बढ़त एवं संसाधनों के बेहतर उपयोग का हवाला दिया है इस दलील को आगे बढ़ाते हुए। माधव दास गोपालकृष्णन इज जॉइनिंग मी ऑन द फोन लाइन नाउ। माधव, वंस अगेन द प्राइम मिनिस्टर अपीलिंग फॉर अ वाइडर डिबेट ऑन व्हाई असेंबली इलेक्शंस एंड जनरल इलेक्शंस शुड बी हेल्ड टुगेदर।
Well, yes, the Prime Minister using this particular meeting of the Governing Council of the Niti Aayog to make this pitch. We have seen him make this pitch in the past as well, but also at a time where the Law Commission, the Election Commission, all have been seized of this particular matter. Law Commission, in fact, asking various state governments to come in and give in their opinion on how this should be implemented. It's at such a time that the Prime Minister is making this. So obviously, he knows that, and he has said in the past that this has to be done through consensus. All regional parties, all political parties will have to come together, and it's only in such a situation that this would be implemented. So making that pitch clearly over there at that Niti Aayog meeting, and clearly, of course, this is going to be one of the issues on which the government will be focused and has been focused for the past few months as well.